Myra.
I'm protecting my daughter.
You fool. The power she commands, you don't understand.
No, you don't understand what I'll do to keep her safe.
Damn you, Myra. You can't run from me. I'll find you.
You did it, Myra. You kept her safe. And now you're putting her in danger. Why are you fighting me, Myra?
You don't understand. This is our new home. Lily will be safe here, happy, free from fear, free from pain.
No, Myra. This isn't real. Pain is part of real life, and so is love. If she stays in here, she won't live a life free from fear. Because she won't be living a life at all.
You don't understand the things they did to her. I can protect her.
No. Please, let me take her out of here. Let's do it together. We can be a family again.
No, I won't let anyone take her from me.
No. Please, Myra. We still have time. We can leave. I am not gonna leave Lily here. Please.
Anyone who tries must die!
Don't make me do this!
Think about what you're doing!
I don't want to do this to you, Myra!
I don't want to do this! Oh!
Myra. Please. I'm so sorry. I didn't want to.
No. I couldn't control myself. You did the right thing. Thank you. I'm so glad you're alive. You have to take Lily. Get her out of here.
I'm getting us all out of here. Come on.
It's too far. Leave me. Just get Lily. Leave me.
No, I won't leave you again.
You have to. Go. I'll follow. I'll meet you there. Lily needs you now.